This is our third annual High School Guitar Day.
Sponge inside, you just wet it in the sink, wring it out. You don't want to put like really, really moist sponge inside your guitar. You just want it to be like slightly damp. You put it back in and releases the moisture and keeps the guitar to proper humidity though.
Thank you.